brought those things back from Portrait of Ruin, huh? Were these things in this before? Supposed to do the
Thank you.
Fuck. Remember that I can't just duck that. Damn it. He's holding down. I'm gonna press the jump button. And I did it there too. Make you think it's the reward area at the end, and then they put a fucking spike trap for you there. It's a bit shorter than I was expecting. Hit multiple times or something. You're supposed to be able to use this as a magnetic point for Magnus. That's pretty crazy. Well, it seems rather difficult to actually fling yourself in the direction you want to go with it. Made this too easy. Potions.
Welcome. Hey, want to buy something? Come back again.
Thank you. got to re-equip this. Did I not open the chest back there? Is it just gonna be these enemies? There'd be all kinds of things here, like, you know, the one in Portrait of a Ruin. Magic again! How stingy I like to be with potions, at least. God damn it! First guy I saw never did this shit. I guess I killed him too fast.
thought he was done with that! Is he not gonna stop doing that? I thought I saved after I killed that one. These enemies are just dumb. You know about that stats thing? It's apparently it's like a glitch, or maybe it's intentional. I've seen both explanations, but it happens when you level up while transformed. It gives you a big boost to your stats, and it lasts until you turn the game off.